about content creation. As a budding entrepreneur, you already know how important online presence in business is. Haven't you heard? You have to show up daily with value-driven, engaging content that will drive sales and help your business flourish. It can be quite overwhelming, especially if you're just starting out and already have a lot on your plate building your business. But let me say something that will help you feel a little bit less overwhelmed. You have to create amazing content that will put your business on the map and continuously nurture your relationships with your clients. But you can repurpose and repackage your best content in order to save time while reinforcing your message. In this video, I will share my exact content strategy. Keep on watching to find out how I repurpose my content. Tip number one, long form caption can be a video. This video, and this video were captions before. I simply took my long form captions, adapted them, and turned them into scripts for my videos. Tip number two, you can repurpose your content across platforms, Instagram to Facebook and vice versa. I chose Instagram as my primary platform and it took me a whole year to branch out to Facebook. And now I have a year worth of content on my Instagram that I can repurpose on Facebook. Isn't that great? One important thing to remember. When you are repurposing content across platforms, make sure you adapt your material so that it becomes native to the platform. If you're taking content from Instagram and repurposing it on Facebook, make sure you get rid of ad mentions and hashtags. Tag appropriate pages instead. If you don't take the time and take that extra step, you will end up with broken links and hashtags that don't work the way they should. Repurpose your content, don't simply dump it. Tip number three, I call caption to graphic. Once every 3 months or so, I go through my captions and I choose the punchiest lines and add them to my notes. Then I head over to Canva and create text graphics. That's another great way you can repackage your content. Same content, a whole new post. Tip number four, we're calling blog posts to smaller captions. If you have a longer form piece of content, like a blog post, you can break it down into smaller parts and publish them as separate posts on Instagram and Facebook. I wrote a blog post on headshot photography. I used the article to create a number of separate posts for my photography Instagram account. Tip number five, write a list of topics in your niche and reiterate your ideas. Don't be afraid to repeat the same things again and again. Quite often people need to read, see, and hear your message more than once for it to create an impact. Plus, you're constantly growing and gaining new followers along the way. The majority of them won't be scrolling down your entire feed. So it's your responsibility to let them know who you are and what your message is. Don't shy away from repackaging and repurposing your amazing content. Everyone learns differently. So as a content creator, it's your job to deliver your message in at least three different formats: visual, written, and audio. Now, I have a question for you. Do you repurpose your content? If you do, then how do you repurpose your content? Let me know in the comments. If you found this video useful, like it, comment, and share it with a friend. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you later.